Susan Neal. I believe I'm qualified. First of all, I'm on the school board right now, so I was appointed, and I believe I have teaching experience, so that gives me just a unique perspective. I taught for 28 years, and I taught 8th grade, 5th grade, 6th grade, and I've also worked with teachers and teaching them the use of technology. I've worked under a grant, so I've worked with other districts, such as Landry, Eureka, White Pine, Humboldt County, so I have experience with that as well. I think, obviously, I guess, it's important, children's education is important, and I feel like I can make a contribution. I've been retired for many years, but I've stayed and kept my hand in education, working with the professional development program. So I've kind of kept a hand in the education world. And I've also, since I've been on the school board, I've been going around to all the schools, trying to meet some teachers, trying to get out of the public, and attend some social events as well.
Thank you.